enjoyed it. Tactically, he did the right thing in Saudi Arabia, but tonight, it just...